The dry top snorkel in V3 is important to keep water out. It's designed to automatically seal the tube when you submerge, preventing water from getting into the snorkel.